Hi, Super Parents. It's finally time. And I need to go and mute myself over here. I always do that. So we are... So I am so excited. I have been waiting for this game since I was a teenager. And for reference, I turned 33 this year. So I am unbelievably excited. The lead up to Kingdom Hearts 3 on SuperParent has been amazing. We've got guides going out about Kingdom Hearts 3 in case you and your kids get stuck. We've got some great content that went live about everything that you need to know about Kingdom Hearts 3 before we go live. We did 2 weeks of Kingdom Hearts 1.5 HD Remix. And now, after a bajillion years... We're finally gonna play Kingdom Hearts 3. I am going to try my very best not to be a total soppy mess during this, but I haven't played the game yet, and it's been out for a couple of days now, for a few days now. It's been out since Tuesday. So I have been waiting to share it with you guys, and now I finally can. I'm really nervous because I've been waiting so long. So if you guys don't know anything about the Kingdom Hearts series, I definitely suggest going and checking out Ready Player Mom from last week, and you can go check that out on our YouTube channel, which you know, you can also find it on our website, superparent.com. So holy smokes, we're ready to go. We're ready to dive in. And I am just so unbelievably excited. I have, like, as Brandy is saying in the chat right now, and Brandy is the managing editor at SuperParent. She has my old role since I assumed editor-in-chief. Brandy is, like, all the feels, so it's time, fam. It's time. I'm both really nervous and really excited. As Pinkie Pie from My Little Pony would say, I'm so nervous-sighted! I'm legitimately nervous-sighted. So, I'm gonna jump in. Feel free to hang out in the chat, to tweet us out at SuperParentHQ or at Amanda Farrow, because that's me. Tell all your friends that you're gonna watch a grown woman sob live on camera. I guess, I don't even know. But it's time to go. So, I feel like, so Brandy, you gotta back me up on this one, because we had some problems with the original Kingdom Hearts just playing in normal mode. So these games have a tendency to be very difficult. And not that I mind difficult, because there's plenty of games that are really difficult, but I'm not sure if that's necessarily something that we necessarily want to be seeing on camera, on a stream. It's watching me try and fail. So... it's a lot easier than the old ones? Okay. Oh, you're playing standard, no problem. Alright, well then, Brandy and I are on the same level, so she probably might be better at these games than I am. In fact, more than likely, she's better at these games than I am. So, we're gonna go do it. It's time. Alright, so I think that is a good brightness level for us. Osha is wearing Mickey Mouse ears right now, but the only Mickey Mouse ears I own are Pirates of the Caribbean. I'm so excited. I'm so very excited, you guys. Ah, I've been waiting for a bajillion and a half years for this game. And I'm just unbelievably psyched. So... let's go. Turn up my volume over here. You guys can still hear it fairly well. Oh, it's so pretty already. So I am not going to explain the story as we go. I'll narrate what we're seeing. I will talk with you about what we're experiencing together right now, but I'm not going to go back and be like, so this person is from here. You want to know all those things? We have a great primer on our site. There's a number of excellent primers around the internet as well that aren't video. I would suggest the one on Paste Magazine personally, but some good stuff out there.
Have you heard of the ancient Keyblade War? Huh? Of course I have. Long ago, Keyblade wielders waged a war over the ownership of light. Yeah, the Master's favorite story. I wonder what they planned on doing with Kingdom Hearts after making it appear. Who knows? I don't get why anyone would initiate a war. So, you know the Lost Masters? Who? They're the ones who started the Keyblade War. Never heard of them. Where'd you hear about that? Or, they're the ones for whom the war started. I'm not following you. You can drop the facade. Facade? On that land shall darkness prevail and light expire. A prospective Keyblade master should know this. If you say so. The gazing eye sees the fate of the world. The future. It's already been written. Really? I'm not so sure about that. Besides, who's to say I can't change it? And maybe light will prevail. Pretty confident. But things aren't in your favor. Perhaps, but unlike darkness, there is more light than meets the eye. You might be surprised. Oh, I hope so.
Look at how beautiful this game is. So many feelings.
They can take your world. They can take your heart. Cut you loose from all you know. But if it's your fate, then every step forward will always be a step closer to home.
That's Sora. That's how I'll say this.
Take a deep faith. Should I take a leap? Taste what a bitter sweet. All my life. Let me face my fears. Oh, let me face my fears.
You guys should recognize that theme since we played it a long ago. Nothing to Stand to be a little louder, huh? Well, let me boost my volume. Let's boost me up like this. Is that a little bit better? Yeah, it's true. Brandy was saying that scene, that whole entrance to the game would be incredibly confusing if you haven't played the games before. So for me, like, I got about 80% of it. There was some stuff in there that I'm like, huh? But now we're ready to start the game. The game I've been waiting all my adult life for. We want to talk about, like, riding the hype train. Ooh. All right, there are 7 hearts to save. This is all stuff that we already know, because we've played Kingdom Hearts recently. Taking a look at some of the memories right now. This one you'll notice from the first game, those are all from the first game. What do I desire? So I'm assuming that this is going to be a lot like the first game, where whatever it is that you determine, so if you want wisdom, vitality, balance. So for us, I feel like the best thing is going to be balance. All right, balance. Is this what you desire? Yes. I think it'll make for the most interesting gameplay. Also, during that beginning part, I was definitely crying a little. Just in case that wasn't telegraphing over the internet. Aw, Pinky swears. I love that. right, let's go take a look and see what these mean. Which power do you seek? All right, which power do I seek? Do I seek the Guardian? Warrior? Or the Mystic? Well, I almost always choose the Warrior. But I think this time, I'm going to choose the Guardian. We already diverge in our styles. That's great. This is the power I seek, yes. Sorry. I must have been a little loud. Is this who you are? Yes, this is who I am. Look at all those memories from all the games. Because remember, there aren't just, you know, two games, right? There are more than that. And as when there's like six? Uh-oh. What's going on, Sora? So, same kinds of stuff that we're used to. Alright, so we can parry. Much easier with picking up all of our little bits and bobs, and they just kind of are magnetic. So that's an improvement. Should recognize this guy. So the dodge roll, remember, if you guys were around last week, was one of those problematic pieces of play. Health is not looking good. Oh, I jumped too. What a pain. Well, now I need these heartless. They're nonsense. There we go. Can camera's still a little bit wacky. Alright, still getting used to these controls. It is really beautifully confusing right now. We're just gonna keep dodging. Keep dodging. Keep dodging. Yes, I realize I'm low on health, thank you. Alright, but he is almost toast. Alright, come on, dude, what are you gonna do? Ryan's here. No. I'm good for now.
In order to defeat Xehanort, there are allies we must gather. Acting now to rouse them from their slumber. We have discussed this before, Sora. Your Mark of Mastery exam was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to wake them. However, the darkness nearly took
control of you. So you might recognize that as the wizard from...
much to be desired.
The heck was it called?
Furthermore, Xehanort nearly made you his vessel.
Shoot.
And in the process stripped you of most of the power.
Blanking on the name of that. Fantasia. Thank you.
I suspect
yes,
you
it's been a long time since I've seen Fantasia. I watched Fantasia 2000 and it was awesome.
But first, you must regain all the strength you have lost.
Long journey, Fam Jam.
It is foolish to expect a complete recovery, but it is absolutely vital you perfect one power.
And yes, R.I.P. Leonard Nimoy.
Which you failed to master during your exam. There's someone who lost his strength and found it again. A true hero to whom you ought to pay a visit. Perhaps he can point you in the right direction.
Got it.
Awesome.
You can count on us to take care of Sora.
I would have it no other way. I put Sora in your hands.
This is so awesome. So glad I'm playing this.
Oh, this is gonna be lots of fun.
It's not a vacation. Let's go! Count on us!
All right. All right, we're in the gummy ship.
How are we supposed to get there now?
What? I thought you knew.
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Well, Ryan is saying I'm really going to enjoy this game. So I'm really, really... I mean, I was already really excited. But again, Ryan and I have very similar tastes when it comes to games.
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
Well, since we've already been before, why don't you try picturing our friends like you're there?
Sorry, I got nothing. What did you expect?
May your heart be your guiding key.
Aww.
Huh? What's that?
Master Yen said always said that. Right before we went off on any of our real important adventures.
It's true.
Really? Ring a bell?
Uh-uh.
Maybe I just imagined it.
Oh, Goofy.
May my heart be my guiding key. I got it! Olympus Coliseum, here we come!
So we're off to see Hercules, a true hero. Ah, here we go. Very interesting. Also, that's kind of monstrous. I've earned a trophy for mostly sitting around.
At long last, the time had come. The planets were edging into perfect alignment. And the plan Hades devised 18 years ago was about to reach fruition. The fates had predicted this very future, the day he would seize control of Olympus and rule over all the cosmos. Hades' previous attempts, using Terra, Cloud, and Orin to advance his plans for conquest, had failed. The hour was not yet right. But now the planets were aligned, and nothing could possibly go wrong.
Hashtag famous last words.
A wave of darkness slants down from their celestial rank, and one by one, Hades freed the Titans from their prison.
Oh, of course you're not allowed to play
some
without Cat present,
same
Ryan.
Some monstrosities that Sora and his friends had already fought. Bested before. With both the Titans and his longing for vengeance against Zeus reinvigorated, Hades began his attack on Olympus.
Narrator, he gon' fail. I mean, from my perspective. All right.
Huh? No fanfare?
None.
Nope. Looks like we missed the Colosseum.
I don't think so, fam.
Sora, you opened the gate!
I was a little off again. Sorry. We'll find him. But we need to go.
Yep.
Up the mountain!
Yeah.
Up the mountain.
Up is the usual direction.
Well, never hurts to have your head in the clouds.
Exactly.
Oh, Donald.
Hey,
so tiny and angry. He still runs like a total goober. We're playing, you guys.
Yeah.
All right, some familiar faces. Just like from last week, right? All right, casting magic. No. Oh, we don't really need magic right this second. Because we're getting this guy. Alright, magic, fire. There we go. Well, the camera's a lot better in this one than it was in any of the others. There we go. Got him. Nice. And no more Colosseum. Three visits were enough. That's fair. All right. So we'll do that. Let's equip them the items. Oh, look at that. This is a really nice new menu. We don't have any armor. We don't have any accessories. But we do have a potion. Little good that did me the last time we played. Oh, we can free run. Oh, that's neat. Oh, wow. That makes traversal a lot easier. Oh, this is really nice. Really, really nice. I like the way the gauges look and everything like that, too. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to adjust where I've got my camera situated. There we go. Just move me up a little bit.
Well, I think we might be going in circles.
Hmm.
All right, just checking to see. There we go.
Did I make a turn at the wrong rock? Hey, Hercules! Where are you?
Where are a you?
Oh. All right, I know I dotted my I's, crossed my T's, zeroed the hero. So what gives? Who could possibly be trying to give me a migraine by yodeling that Yutz's name?
Really? Hades?
It's just you.
It's just us? Even for you, that's cold.
Don't forget, I can always turn up the heat!
Wait, if Hades is here, then where's her?
What is everyone's infatuation with that stone?
Okay.
Never mind. I'm cool. I'm good. Because Wonder Boy will be out of my hair soon enough.
So you're up to no good again.
Of course he is.
You bet.
Oh, easy. What is this, Sparta? Kind of on a schedule.
What is this, Sparta?
Don't have time to toss around the old fire and brimstone. The whole cosmos is basically waiting for me to, you know, conquer it.
Poor Hades. He thinks he can actually pull it off this time.
Beautiful day for a good conquest.
Where are my titans? Show me your power!
I've heard this before. Yeah, I really like that. Yeah, Dream Drop Distance is really great. It had some really, really great stuff going for it. That was the last Kingdom Hearts game like I really got into. I didn't play Birth by Sleep, so I didn't play most of those games actually. I think that Dream Drop Distance might have been the only one that I played. I played that on my 3DS. It is a very sunny day out today, so I am gonna quickly close this. Because I am starting to look like a ghost. I'm not quite that pale. Close.
That's what I'm sailing. Sailing right to where I left. No biggie. Nice work, boys. So, back to the whole cosmic coup thing?
I'm fine with not having played Birth by Sleep. I know they'll catch me up. They always do.
Really? Are you kidding? Jeez Louise. Seriously. When it rains, it pours. Okay, who's the new pest?
Hey now, that ain't no way to say hello, especially to your old friends.
Ah, perfect. Now I gotta put up with you two. Funny, I don't remember you doing me any memorable favors. So, you can keep your heartless this time. I'm going back to my original plan, all right? So, toodaloo! Exits that away. Hey, it was great seeing ya! Happy trails!
We are not here for you. I have my own business to attend to.
Of course,
all
you do,
I need to know is if there is a distinctive black box somewhere in this world.
Black box, huh? Black box. Wait. Don't tell me. You're after the one Zeus hid on Earth?
Possibly. If I were, where might it be?
Your guess is as good as mine, fam. Let's go figure out where the heck we got kicked to. Ah, loading times. All right, here we go. Oh, it's so pretty.
Phew.
See? Found him.
Yeah, I guess this counts.
Put me down!
Just a second.
So tiny and angry. Can't relate.
You guys are here. Sora,
Donald, Goofy. You literally dropped in. Gotta say, I'm impressed.
Thanks!
Like the catch.
Yeah, thanks, Herc. But what's going on?
Take a guess. Starts with an H.
Ah, that guy.
I get the picture. Actually, we bumped into the H-ster on the way here.
H-ster?
He said something about conquering the whole cosmos.
All of it, huh? Nice of him to show a little self-restraint. Well, whatever he's planning, I'll send him running back across the Styx.
That's our Herc.
All right. So there's a save point finally, and a little shop. No problem there. So we're in Thebes. If you guys have never seen the Hercules movie, go see it, because it is awesome. It is legitimately one of my favorite Disney movies. All right, let's go see what the Moogle Shop's up to. So, how much money do we have? Not a whole lot. It's negative side effects. So, I'm thinking we are going to buy... We'll buy a couple of potions. Yes. Okay. Equipment. Sora. We're just going to equip them all on Sora for now. Because I'm a big meanie like that. We haven't looked at our abilities yet. Okay, so these are all installed. Except for this. To stop gaining experience. That is not what we want. But these all look really good. So that's perfect. Wait, what did I miss? Oh, it's because they want me to look at everything. I don't really want to. Put it in the mailbox in Twilight Town. Okay, good to know. Shortcut, fire, water, potion. And that's just help. So let's save one more time. Even though it's like 2 minutes later. Let's go figure out what's going on around here. Oh, he's actually
so,
diligent
Sora,
about healing?
Is there a reason you guys are visiting? I'm guessing it's not just for the
Ryan.
Cheese
Ryan
and
knows
olives.
Everything. You ever want to know anything about Kingdom Hearts,
it
Ryan's kind of
like
your guy.
Somebody forgot.
Ryan, you should come write an explainer on SuperParent.
I just took my time remembering. Herc, I came here so I could ask you something.
Ask me?
Yeah. Do you remember the last time we were together? You were feeling down and out. How'd you get your strength back when you jumped in and saved Meg?
That's tough. All I know is that she was in trouble. Suddenly, I wanted to save her with all my heart, but it's not like I could tell you how.
Oh, man.
What's wrong?
All my strength is gone from me, too. That's why I need you. Because I was hoping you might have a solution or something.
I'm sorry, Sora.
Incoming!
Let's talk later.
Right. Once we've dealt with these guys.
Alright, flow motion. Hit air, air slide toward walls, pulls, you can trigger special moves known as flow motion, which is what Ryan was talking about in the chat from Dream Drop Distance. You can do a super slide to quickly traverse great distances. You can also press X while in flow motion to perform powerful boost attacks. It's gonna take me some time to get used to that. Oh boy. And you guys weren't kidding. This is definitely an easier time. Not bad. Not bad at all. Yeah, slow motion's gonna take me some time to get used to, so don't expect it from me at the moment. Thank you, Ryan.
Hercules! You're okay.
Meg!
Boy, that didn't look so fun.
No, not with the Heartless involved. We're just lucky our friend showed up.
Well, what do you know? Sora, Donald, Goofy. Guess I owe you a big thank you.
Meg, you need to stay someplace safe. We'll search the city and make sure everyone manages to get clear of the fire.
Be careful, Wonder Boy.
I will.
That's really cute.
So, you guys in?
Of course we're in!
We are heroes!
Mm-hmm. Aw, we are heroes.
Break a leg, then. Heroes.
Mm.
Phil, you should go with Meg.
Aw, Danny DeVito, aren't you going to say anything?
You gotta keep her safe.
Recognize those voices.
Hey, I hear a voice.
From which way?
Over that way.
That away.
Help me!
Oh no! There's a little girl caught in the fire.
Let's go.
I feel like this is where we're gonna be.
Running
in a panic.
Too slow.
Then, what's the other choice?
Get on that.
Okay.
It looks safe.
Hope so.
Oh, no.
Like this?
That's good. Now hold on tight.
Whoa! Hurt! Maybe we should...
I don't think this is a good idea! No, not again!
Okay. That seems bad.
Thank you for saving me.
Yeah, no prob. We better check and see if anyone else needs us.
Okay, maybe I was being a little bit cynical. Maybe we won't meet Pain and Panic
right now. If it isn't Sora and the King's Pawns.
Huh? Maleficent! Pete! Are you the reason the Heartless are here?
Well,
certainly not.
Say, Maleficent, I don't know about his sidekicks, but Kid Keyblader here looks way punier than the last time we saw him. I say we finish him off while we still can.
Waste no time with the boy. He's inconsequential. We have a
far more
pressing matter to attend to.
Hmm? Herc really loves throwing himself at the problem.
We got to find that black box.
Be silent, you fool! Mm-hmm. As for you three, we shall meet again when I have time for such trifles.
Yeah, and you'd better get your act together before then. Later, twerps!
Wait!
Oh. You want to go after them. Not yet, anyway.
It's fine. I can take it.
You're not puny, Sora.
Gosh, it sure don't sound like it. Did Pete saying mean things bother you?
It's fine. I can take it.
You're gonna get stronger.
We know you. You can take it.
Don't say that!
Oh, I just said what he said.
I can take it.
Okay. Cool, I guess. That's great.
Yeah!
Bonk. A map of thieves. Alright. I'm gonna save again. May as well overwrite it, because nothing really is going on. Alright. Look, more Heartless. Didn't see that one coming. What a big meanie pants. Alright, well. Cool off. Oh my goodness. Oh. Healed myself inconsequentially, apparently.
I'm still trying to learn this.
Oh no! My battery needs charging. Didn't realize that I was out of juice. Alright, we're gonna pause this real quick, and I will be right back. Thank you. All right, and she's back. All right, ready to go, and everything is now peachy keen, Jelly Bean. Did it. That's some fiery death right there.
Ouch!
Now what am I gonna do?
Pour water on it, dude.
Fellas, I just got a crazy idea.
Oh, I keep forgetting about my L1 shortcut. Thank you. All right. Team attack. So, Trinity's led. Nice. That worked out cool. He right, though. He right. Should have been using that, that L1, but I 100% forgot. Nice. There we go, see? Using those L1 shortcuts for good. Hungry Shard. There we go, an AP boost. That's not necessarily where we want to be going. I think we're looking to go down. Hey. There we go. Do we have anybody else that we're looking for? All right, let's go fire. There we go. Oh, we still have more to deal with. Water. There we go. I'm here, you. Been this? finding stuff now.
Insurance.
Huh. If there's anybody else stuck out here, we better find them fast.
There we go. All right. Loving the help from the audience. You guys are the best, as per usual. So thank you again for your help. I appreciate that, so I don't look so foolish on air. Thanks for back. All right, what now?
Someone help! Where did all these monsters come from?
That's fair.
Hercules! Where are you?
Look!
Oh no!
Help is on the way!
We'll put these hotheads out.
Hang on up there.
Huh? Who are you three? Where is Hercules?
Well, he was too.
Are we though? No, we are. It's true. There we go. Look at all of these, like, relatively taken care of. Oh, goodness. I have water, and it looks like Donald has Blizzard. There. There we go. See? Free monies. I like free monies.
Thank you. You're so kind. Keep training, and one day you'll be great heroes, ooh, just like Hercules.
Keep training? Is it that obvious?
Just for you.
Hey! Well, I think we all have a ways to go, but we'll get there together.
Yeah, we will, Goofy.
We will.
Donald, gotta be a team player, buddy. Keep searching, other people may be in trouble. Alright. Oh, look at that.
Tell me you meant to do that.
Yes.
Well, at least we can get through now.
There we go. Ooh, a magic ring. Okay. I'm gonna go and, oh, not Goofy. We're gonna go give it to Donald. Him a magic ring, so he can keep his magic up since he is our magic user. Not cool, man. I can't get over there. Okay.
Understood.
Okay. So those two. I'm not see- oh. I'll just deal with these guys. There we go. There we go. Oh, there's this guy. This guy must have followed us. Oh no! Did Sora catch a cold or something? What a thing. Very interesting. Thank you, Brandy. Alright, I'm not sure what the heck is going on over there, so we're just gonna leave that be for now. Free money is always good, as is free help. Got him. Awesome. Absolutely love it. Alright, I'm glad. Glad we got some heroes going on here. Alright, okay, so keep heading. Aw, toys. There we go. Some idea. I think we came from that way. Okay, that worked out well.
Ready? Here goes.
Guys are squishy at least. Camera is still a bit messy. I can handle that. Alright. Donald taking care of stuff. Good job, Donald. They are decidedly more useful in this game than they have been in previous games, that's for sure. Right, where we go.
Oh! Hark! Sora!
That looks good.
You take them. We need to save these people.
Sure we do.
Hurt, can you hold the building?
No problem.
Donald, Goofy, we gotta do this quick.
Legit, we do. Alright, Grand Magic. As you use magic to inflict damage on enemies, a gauge above the command menu will fill and eventually produce a situation command for this first... same magic at a higher tier. It's called Grand Magic. It doesn't require any MP to use. As you deal damage to enemies with your Keyblade, a gauge above the command menu will fill up and eventually produce a green form change, which is what we've done. so that's water. Right. That didn't quite work out the way I intended, but that's okay. Oh, second form.
Nice one, Sora.
So long.
L2 cycles through all the form magic ability prompts. Okay, thank you. I didn't know that either.
Get the people out!
Okay. Are you guys all right? You need
hurry,
to get to safety.
Hurry.
Go, quickly.
Fine.
Oh, you scared us.
It's nothing. That's what these are for.
Oh.
Huh?
Oh, wow. Very nice. Full marks. No organization.
You're Zigbar.
All this altruism is giving me the warm and fuzzies. So then. Does having a Heart of Light come with an extremely good insurance policy?
Just say what you mean.
Oh, but I did, though. No good will ever come from putting other people first.
I was able to save Meg's life because I was ready to risk my own.
Because you've got friends in high places, you mean? Tricks like that don't fly for your average Joe.
What do you know? You weren't even there. If you were, you'd admire Herc's courage.
I don't admire one guy leaping into danger if it means someone else might have to jump in to save him. You're all just lining up to lose out. Dooming others to take the fall with you.
Oh.
And you can spare me the usual party line. Yes, hearts are powerful when they're connected. But if you put too much of that power in one place, some of those hearts might end up breaking. Still, Sora, that doesn't mean you should change. Accept the power you're given. Find the hearts joined to yours.
Why would I ever take advice from you?
As if. You don't have any choice but to follow this sweet little trail of breadcrumbs. And at the end, you'll finally realize what destiny has in store for you. In fact, your reward might be right around the corner. You're so close!
Hearts breaking? Whose hearts?
Sora, don't let him bother you. He's just trying to get under your skin because he thinks he can. But we'll prove him wrong. We'll show him that our sacrifices haven't been for nothing.
You're right.
Mm-hmm. Besides, we're already proof enough.
We're a team. When we're together, we can do anything.
Yeah. What reward?
As you like.
Yeah.
Look at that, containing all this stuff. Goodness, this is wild. Bombardier attacks. Very cool.
Stream.
Nice job, Wonder Boy. We checked the whole area. It looks like everyone's safe.
All right. That's great. They seriously.
We did what
so
we
cool.
could.
I'm so glad that they just keep
you
getting better.
You heroes have been busy little bees.
Yeah.
Oh, look. More trouble.
Yikes.
It's Hades.
Isn't it always, though?
Herc, let's go!
Right.
All right, go do it. All right, well, we're gonna go shopping first, just in case there's stuff in here I don't need. Used for cooking. Okay. I'm not gonna go and do synthesis right now. So, alright, so I'm gonna pick up 3 panacea. Yes. I'm gonna pick up a tent. Yes. Pick up a few more potions. No. So, let's go and do some equipping. Sora, armor, shield belt, accessories. A mega potion here. Donald, we've got Donald with a potion and an ether. Goofy, we're gonna give him another potion and a panacea. And Herc will give him panacea as well. Okay. Treasure magnet, yes. Stand combo. Okay. Try this. See how it goes. No, not enough. Not enough. Team effort, 50. Okay. All right, now we'll go save. I should have the midnight blue keyblade. Oh, I didn't know that. I can go check my equipment. I do not. So, what are you gonna do? Not super weird. I'm gonna keep going though. So we're gonna do another half hour of Kingdom Hearts 3 before I have to go and bounce and actually like eat lunch and finish the rest of my workday. Something that would be really helpful to me is if I get more of an idea of how much people are actually enjoying Ready Player Moms. I'd love to do this more often, but I don't have a whole lot of way of measuring outside of like stream interactions and stuff like that. Subscribers, like how much people are really enjoying this. So if you are enjoying these streams and you like them and you'd like me to do more of them, maybe even on weekends, you know, let me know. There we go. Oh. I don't know what that is. Okay.
Get by me, Sora. Here goes!
What is happening? How enjoyable. I don't, like, see anything to swing at, though.
You will stop a true hero!
Take this! Oh, okay. That's fair. Alright, so I think we need to go this way. Yes. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, I think it must have come with a code. I haven't redeemed any of my codes yet. But I'll definitely do that. So thank you for the reminder.
Guess now we know why the river's flooded.
I don't have lightning. I think maybe a little more useful than what I'm currently. Oh, second form.
Here we go.
Oh, nice.
Back off.
More pirate ship. Unbelievable. I love how bonkers that is. Awesome. There we go. There's stuff that I can go collect. Not seeing where this thing is that I can go collect, mind you. Must be down here somewhere. Ah, there it is. There we go. Alrighty. Can't get over how beautiful this game is. It's absolutely gorgeous. I don't think there's anything I can do over there. So continuing on.
Nice!
Alright, map for the Mount Olympus. Ship.
Go. Go. Yes. Yes.
This is great. I'm having so much fun with this silly pirate ship. Something over here. That actually looks like it's heading in the right direction. So we're gonna go head back. Just in case there's other stuff over here. So many commands.
Get by me, Sora.
Take this!
There we go. Love it.
Looks like we can climb that rock face now that the waterfall's gone.
Alright, well, is there anything else going on over here? Like, I feel like there's some other stuff happening, but... And also, there's like that Trinity mark there, which is pretty wonky.
Yeah.
So many ways to go, you guys. Oh goodness. Bye. All right, well, that was fun. All right, there we go. Now we're back on track.
Here we go.
All right. Let us continue. Oh, shoot. I have to jump on those things. Okay. I should probably go back, but I feel like I've also come too far. Okay, I'll try down here. Oh, look at this! Incredible.
Too slow.
All right. Yes, that is the mark of a true RPG nerd, is look for the least explored paths, because there's always good secrets over there. And in fact, there are good secrets over here. There's some sweet treasure. Look at all these lovely treasure chests, potions and such. All right, so we found ourselves a little cubby hole. Now we can go back this way. Head up. Up and over. And I think.
Get by me, Sora. Here goes.
Alright. Nice. Oh my goodness, this is just so much fun. Awesome. Okay. Is this like where I was?
Sandstorm.
This is unbelievably bonkers in the best way. I just love these. Did it. Yeah, cut those fools. Pretty fun, guys. Absolutely love it. That was really fun. Alright, so now we gotta go and make our way back up. So, much in the way we did when we first got here. Up we go. Now I gotta figure out a way across. I like that I don't take all damage in this game. Otherwise, I would just be constantly toast. Alright, well, we found a really fun little detour. Gave us some good levels. Now we're gonna go and head back up. Somewhere.
This sure does feel awfully familiar.
Yeah, just like before.
Guys, this is getting worse by the minute. I hope I'm wrong, but my family may need me.
A little bit. Pegasus!
Sora, I'm gonna fly ahead. You've been a big help, but leave the rest to me.
Family?
Yeah. Dad's king of the gods. Yeah.
What?
Oh, Zeus.
His father is a god, but doesn't that mean Herc is a god too?
Oh, I think it does.
No wonder he's so strong.
Then he'll be okay.
Won't he?
No. Organization 13's here. He'll need our help.
Good
That's
point.
True.
We gotta go.
The heroes never quit.
That's tough. All I know is that she was in trouble. Suddenly, I wanted to save her with all my heart.
We fight with all our heart.
Yeah, we do.
Come on! Mm-hmm.
Get it. Come get me, big guy. Go get him, Sora. Like way more. Unbelievable. What a ton of fun this is. How charming. Oh no. I have to get back up. Oh, that was really cute, though. Water. Not sure how I'm gonna go and defeat the Rock Titan just yet, but to run up him, though. Oh.
Yeah!
intense.
You're gonna like this.
That's dope. To go back up top. All right.
My shield's ready.
Go get him.
Nice. Did it. Very satisfying fight. Much more satisfying than Kingdom Hearts 1 ever was. This does really remind me of Dream Drop Distance in the best possible way.
Yes! That's one down!
They're not so tough by themselves.
Legit.
Okay, what's next?
True. All right. Let's check out our equipment real quick. All right, so we're gonna put on the ability ring. All right, Donald's water cufflink. Actually, I'm gonna take that back. Oh, I only have room for one accessory. That's fine. Buttercup link or Donald. What I should do though is I should make sure that I've got enough potions equipped. Potion. Potion. Donald needs a potion. And ether. Goofy needs a potion. Alright, so we're coming in on our last several minutes of the stream. We will have to see how things end up going for us heading up top. I'd really like to get a save point before I say goodbye today. Again, remember, if you guys like Ready Player Mom, which I hope you do, I'd love to hear from you. I'd love to hear your thoughts on the show. I'd love to hear thoughts on how often you'd like to see me, because right now we're only doing this once a week. And if we can, do this more often because it's something that people are actually looking for, I mean, there's always the possibility for weekends as well. There we go. All right. So, we found ourselves at Olympus. We're at the summit. We actually made it. So we're gonna stop 5 minutes early today, I know. But this is a good natural breaking point. This was so much fun. I didn't weep nearly as much as I thought I was going to, but I definitely cried during the beginning of the stream. If you missed that, we'll have it on VOD and it'll be on our YouTube page. Remember that you can catch us on superparent.com and read all of our coverage about Kingdom Hearts 3. We have guides going up all the time, just in case you get stuck, you and your kids get stuck. We have super parenting articles going up about things like our most recent one was talking to your kids about YouTube. I'll have one going up about Fortnite and why Fortnite is not quite the end of the world that everybody seems to be thinking it is. And we've got reviews going up all the time and great Let's Plays and first looks and things like that over on superparent.com. So, like I said, leave me some feedback. Let me know what you think about Ready Player Mom. Follow me on Twitter. Follow us on Twitter. And I'll catch you guys next week. Thanks a bunch, everybody. Bye.